I think it's just because it's Friday morning. There's not a lot of people on. That must be what it is. At least I can be a more effective inker this way. That's one of the things that drives me nuts about being a charger. It's like, I want to ink, but I can't. At least not very well. Like an escape route. Just in case. Sniping on the team anyway, so two snipers would just be a detriment. Stop following me! Everywhere I go, the Inkzooka's aiming at me. See, that's why I didn't want to play shorter range weapons. Because I'm probably mostly going to be mutualing with people. Oh. Were you jumping? I think you were jumping. Come from. See? I don't like playing close range weapons. I'm even worse at aiming. So now I'm even more of a detriment to the team. Can't aim. I'm just gonna slowly spiral into insanity by the end of this, like I do every time I play Splatfest. Cause see, y'all, you always get the me being, you know, passive about it, or you get the montages, or whatever. You get the easy stuff. But now that you're actually watching me play it, and listening to my thoughts, which is scary enough by itself, now you know just how much I spiral into insanity over this sort of thing. Because I can play good any other time except for Splatfest. I mean, good is a relative term. I'm using that loosely. I've been getting worse, but I can do a little better than I do on Splatfest. Just look at the last session I recorded. I was winning a lot of matches. And that was with a carbon. But I immediately today, I already proved I can't aim with the carbon today. Don't worry, I'll get the splotches. When you're on high like this, you can get it easy. Did they have a sniper? I didn't even check. one of the nice things about Overwatch. You can actually check what the other team has if you forgot. Instead of having to wait for the, oh, surprise, I just killed you. Yeah. That's all I have to say, really, is just, yeah. Dude, you could have used that in a much better spot. Seriously. I would know. I've used the Carbon Decker. You gotta pick the bigger stretches than that. Plus, I'm seeing lag, so that's really helping. Look at this! It's the Blunderbuss incident all over again. Hey, you better jump. That's what I thought. Get out of here. Leave my sniper alone. I ain't playing around, boy. You want the end zap? You can't handle the end zap. You can't handle the end zap. Get the jumper, get the jumper. Yeah. I can't use my ink strike yet. It's the best I can do. I don't know if it was enough. They really started to ink up that center there. I wasn't expecting a 10% difference, I'm not gonna lie. That looked way closer than that. I don't know how Judd does it. But looky this, if I get one more win, just one more game, one more, I will be done for this session. Maybe the end zap is the way to go. I should just power through it like I was doing with the charger. I almost said suffer through it, but it's not really suffering. Especially not with a charger. Oh good, Satan's on my team. There's no way we can lose. Unless, an angel ends up on the other side. I don't know any of the angel names. I just know Satan, you know, the devil. That's... Satan and the devil are the same, right? Lucifer and all that? Okay, I'm just really bad at all this stuff. How about that? Come on. You know you wanna. Just give us the little connect. Come on. We just need a team. There we go. Oh, a Darkrai. Kai, Lonk. Interesting names. Let's see if I can do better this time. I kind of started to get my act together last match. So, here's hoping. I'll give you a booyah. I don't want to be the jinx of the team. As I've seen so many times. Hey, whoa, calm down there, Bamboozler. That teamwork. Wait, where'd he go? Oh. Think I am threatened by you, Dynamo? You don't know the Dynamos I play with normally. Oh, they have... Oh, no, wait, that's the Bamboozler. Never mind. Hey, that's rude. And someone fell. You fool! Now's the time to push. Now's the winter of their discontent. I'll worry about this. You guys just push. Wow, that was actually a terrible ink strike. That was a no-win situation against two people. No, don't jump down. I'm coming in. I think they won. Yeah, they won that. And it was probably because of that ink strike, too, that we tried to stop. Yep. Well, I don't want to go for any longer because this would have been... If I had won that one, the timing would have been perfect for ending on that note. So I'm just going to call it here. I'll continue later. I'll actually get all the way to Queen. I'll hopefully play better than I have been so far. But... Thank you so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed the videos, despite me... complaining most of the time and doing terrible. I don't like Splatfest. As always, do whatever you want, and I'll see you next time, guys. Later. Hey, I killed someone! Hey, I killed another someone! Why couldn't I have been doing this all match?